Waukesha County, a jury finds a North Dakota man guilty of shooting two police officers. That guilty verdict just came down for 25-year-old Nathanael Benton today. Back in 2020, officers were responding to a possible hit and run when they confronted Benton and were shot. The shooting sparked a 9-hour manhunt for Benton, who was wanted for murder out of North Dakota. He's also facing charges in a separate case for reportedly attacking an inmate in Waukesha County. Three people